Red Marlow gets emotional with original song I Pray on The Voice finale. While competing in the finals of The Voice, Red Marlow got emotional while singing his original song, I Pray, and that was just one of his three performances of the night. Red Marlow narrowly avoided elimination to make The Voice finale on December 18, giving him one last chance to win over the viewers and receive enough votes to hopefully be named winner of season 13. The country singer, who is on Blake Shelton's team, had three opportunities to woo voters during the finals, and it all started with his first performance, the duet with Coach Blake on Brad Paisley's I'm Gonna Miss Her. The guys strummed their guitars and let their best draws out on the country tune. For his second performance of the night, Red sang his original song, I Pray, which he co-wrote, and it was the perfect representation of the kind of artist Red wants to be. Later in the night, Red returned to the stage one last time and sang a cover of Bob Dylan's To Make You Feel My Love. This one was a bit out of his usual country wheelhouse, but as always, Red added his twang to the vocals and truly connected with the audience as he did his thing. Last week, Red found himself in the bottom three and in danger of going home during the semifinals. However, his instant save performance impressed the voters more than those from Noah Mack and Adam Cunningham, and he garnered enough tweets to earn the last spot in the top four. He is competing against fellow Team Blake artist, Chloe Kahansky, as well as Addison Agent and Brooke Simpson, in the finale, so he definitely has a lot of ground to make up while singing against these incredible women. Red has won over viewers with his old-school, classic country sound all season, which is exactly what he's brought to the table in the finale once again. We will find out who won The Voice during the Live results show on December 19. Hollywood Live First, what did you think of Red's performance on The Voice finale?